strength, it's not in our own power, it's not in our own might, but by His Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. So let's go before the Lord as we go enter into worship. And just begin to focus on Him.
Hallelujah.
Because He's the reason why we are here. He's the reason why we still exist. He's
Amen.
The reason why we live. He's the reason why we live, move, and have our being in the name of Jesus. So let's focus on the Lord as we worship and we lift up our worship unto Him. In Jesus' name. There is none like You. No one else can touch my heart like You do.
There is none like You.
worship unto the Lord. Lord, we worship you, we honor you, we glorify your holy name. We humbly come before you, Lord, my God, and we give you all the honor, all the glory, all our worship and spirit and truth. For there is no one like you, there is no one that can compare to you. You are God, you are the Most High God, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, the Alpha and the Omega. Adonai, hallelujah, Elohim. We lift up our worship unto you, for you are worthy of all our worship. Lord, you created us to worship. Amen. At this point in time, I'm going to call an apostle. Can we put our hands together?